So you want to find probability. You know it's really easy. All you got to do is divide desired outcomes by the sample space. Let's say we got a class of 12. And in that class, you know there's 9 girls. Let's find the probability of choosing a girl from the class. There's 9 girls. Divide that by the sample space. Then you reduce. That's probability.
Which would get you 9 over 12, which reduces to 3 over 4, or equal to 75%.